Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com, and we are 7 in the morning, and yeah, crunch time, everything. But we'll be the last part. Amazing. Well, let's upload the video. That's what we need to do. Oh, we gotta say thank you to Hawks, for Illinois, which they have delivered in a big giant way. So thank you very much. Unbelievable. I didn't do Mach 21, so game fit, so yeah, I'm not gonna be making videos. So we're gonna put this out right there. Probably go a bit early if I had to do that. But we'll just good stuff, crunch time. L 43 cold. Let's see. I grabbed a flashlight, man. That's the same. You need a flashlight. Probably need a barcode scan. You know. Sometimes you need them, I don't have them. Oh, that sometimes. That's the thing you need to know the price. Other things. But where to go with the I don't know about the flashlight. Have Google Play. So I can get that. So that's what I need. I have the spotlight now. That's cool. I guess it's... It's gonna be 73. Then Sunday gonna be 30% chance of storms. Probably another cold night would be Wednesday, Thursday. But it's gonna be cold. But the sun is 40, it's gonna be 50. And it's fall, water, and dew. Tuesday going to be 6 days, Wednesday 6-7, so that's next week. The here's in the 70s, but, let fall begin, and the winter's saying it's like wet, when it's going to be wet, like around here and here. Well, it might not be dramatic or extreme a little bit, but still, yeah. Lucky for you, MTV, maybe. Yeah, I was just gonna go to the sugar. But it's not in Chicago, but still. You know, St. Louis and Clay City, Illinois, and Gore, Illinois, all that, and locals and all that. Yeah. Winter's still harsh. But we're feeling, but I was there. The nights and mornings, you gotta be like this. It's cold here, Hopefully caffeine chip one's okay, but I bet. I do kind of do about the same thing. Good thing to do that. I'm gonna get a grandpa and set up.
I'm
about to say, pretty low. But like that, I wonder about that. You know, with all the, what are they gonna do? All the cameras and stuff. You know, like all that. You know. Yeah. I guess I can do it. Man. That's what we do. You know, so much memories. You know, with the cameras and whatever. The cameras. I was saying, you know, all that, you know. Yeah, I really don't need much, and I can do that and all that, you know. But it's like that, you know. If so, you know, that's a bad thing. People were gonna, you know, the blame game and all that stuff, you know, you know, you want everything to come out, the outcome and all that. It's not what it is, you know. I saw, you know, I don't know why it was. I saw, why not, I'm shocked and surprised of everything that happened from all of the above. I saw, there's no way, there was a way. Something, really. You know, not what they said, you know. But I was saying, you know. I wasn't getting no help from nobody. No. You know. You know, of course I had girlfriends, you know, and I knew the person. Stuff of that, you know, dude. You know, work and all that. But good, you know, internet relationship, you know, you do. Yeah, two successful ones, you know. You know, I broke up Annika. Sammy broke up, you know. I thought there was two good ones and something good. Yeah, and it was. Like Annika, I mean, you know, the last one, the other one broke up. This one broke up. Yeah. Yeah. Going OCC, you know. Liking people and stuff like that, you know, they work out and stuff like that, they want one and stuff like that, you know, they do. I'm not saying, but always, you know, always one. And they're not gonna be mentioned names, you know. They were the same, you know, people said, you know, it's not for you, not supposed to be. They're hypocrites because that's what they were. You know, that's what they had. Which would represent the way it posted itself then, and they said, no. But, Katie Charity and Jay McAllister, they come together and get some stuff like that, you know, and then, and all that. And a great home. Kathy Jolene. No. So yeah, you know, that's like the story, you know, it was so something, you know. I was saying, like, dude, if I was first, I didn't know all the story, I don't know. That beginning of things is always the best of times. That's the same. You know. Even James said, of course. Over 23, it's in the end, of course. Yeah, you gotta be hard to tap on anyway. You know, of course. Oh, baby, be emotional. So, you know, either way, payment potential is bad, you know. Crowd one thing, like, you know. I could be a blame game. Can't blame me. Those people were shocked and surprised, you know. But I'm gonna do it, I ran away from stuff. But Annika, you know, I broke up with her. I didn't run away from her. You know, it was an opportunity. You know, but it all turned out. It's like Katie. You know, she was so determined. You know, a lot of other people try work and all that, and it didn't work. You know. But you know, like Jeremy, you know, he went out and broke up and all that. But you know, got Jim and Kyle and Jody together, Ken and all that. Yeah, and worked on a good same album, all that work. Right there, you know, that's right there, you know. It's like caffeine, you know. It's up. Enough, you know. I'm always seeing all the names on it. And we're kind of talking about it. But caffeine chicken on and on. It's going to be a building process. You know, maybe, you know, I'd be able to. Then probably not. Well, maybe I could be a little bit more open. Probably not. But caffeine chicken on and on, you know. That's the talking and all that, you know. There's no other. You know. Just kind of the same person, but, you know. People be like, oh. Walking all around something. I don't see that. I see it for a person, but you know. But you know, it's not because of that, you know. But I know we're gonna do for accomplish a lot of good stuff, you know, we do. But regardless, no matter what, but no matter what happened, we do need people to fight for Captain Jeff. You know, fight the flu shots, have to pay on it. That's the same, you know. But where's the help? That'd be real. I know all that. But that's probably what I'm saying, what I'm doing. I mean, it shows the bike. All this, of course, you know, tied up. It's a tough thing. Growling is a tough sword. But you never know what could be possible. There's, you know, a lot of defining moments and stuff like that, you know. From Saints. You know. Well, I was saying, huh? Well, you know, how that chain reaction of stupid actions, you know, affect everything. Stupid. But there's said, when you, like this, when you, you know, be there for somebody, you know, how they can, you know, like, when they snap in a second. Something to think about. But it is life of itself, and you know, and who knows what could be possible. But you know, let's just do fine for it. That's what I'm saying, we gotta have a half of help in here. Yeah. And I've got it covered, you know. Need wisdom teeth out and stuff like that. Need to go to business and the doctors and flu shots and all that. And I remember, you know. Probably something just got sick or something. I got sick too, but I just, you know, more advice, and I didn't throw up, I did, yeah, the other point. Saw that bed too, and all that. That's something. And it is a bed, but what it went through, I mean, sick. But, getting sick, good sick. She was here. I just ain't working out good. True that, but that's like the full out flu and sickness. I never saw them and stuff. Cause that's the thing, cause you know. Hey, you know about yourself and all that, and seeing something like that. Well, here's what it is and stuff like that. It's what YouTube's about, and it's like me. I kind of been real. You know, like them I promote. That's real. That's heart and soul. Got men in college, Midge. You know how we do. I hope she getting my PM's private messages, you know, messages, nothing bad, you know. She's, you know, no fake, no nothing, all raw, all real, you know, that's why she showed me love. She, like, she'd seen this, she kept watching this, she, you know, crying with me, she's like, that's her and so. People say I'm a good actor and all that. But like this course, man, this determined, and other saints did determine, you know, if about that, you know, I'm gonna do, you know, which I can't mention and all that. But here I can show this, and be like, I do have all in soul, you know. Of course, I'm not perfect. Nobody is perfect, you know. The people up there, yeah. Right? I know humans. There's few humans. Always do the right thing, always get, you know. I can say one of them, Jesse Thomas. You know, Jay McAllister, MT. We're not ashamed. You know. Jesse Thompson. man. That man's a good guy. Possibility of originals, probably 8 o'clock. CW tonight. Central, 9 p.m. Pacific, and 6. 6 p.m. Pacific. I think, and the same time Thursday, the Vampire Diaries. Me, I'm gonna watch it. Could maybe Wednesday, then Friday. Mornings, maybe, or both. Friday? We'll see about that. Crazy stuff, yeah. Yeah, my life is like, you know, people are like, yeah, that's why. That's why you like Degrassi. That's why you like Dave's. I understand. Yeah. Simon, All About a Girl, Whistler, RFRA, Alaska. And that's probably it. And then you just... Yeah, I don't know. That's where Crazy White Shaw was coming. You know, you got all the whole name all in one. Then you understand, you know? I understand. But I know White Shaw was, yeah, I know. Yeah. Plus, you know, White, you know, But Sailor, the main name, White. Shaw was my grandma's. Lewis, you know. But, you know. I know about that, but all together, the wild. Yeah, good. Crazy, you know, for all the drama and all that. Yeah. I was saying, yeah. You know, even all that, it's like, wasn't full of it. You know, you don't need all that. But, the coffee, you know, the YouTubes, you know, friends, and some, you know, energy, you know, game fuel, energy drinks, and fit, you know, energy shots, and the drink in the dragon pit, and the drink after drink, shot after shot, kind of after drama. But, you know, you don't need all, you know, you can, yeah, you know, that's, thought his was pretty bad, but yeah, it was pretty awful. I don't know what one. My dad was paying for everything. I guess that's a present of that. And all that, you know, with all that dust help. Then again, not, but then again, But $43, what we're gonna do with this and all this, I don't know.
That's the thing, you know, that's, you know, when people are gonna be like, so, I just say, you know, should you get more money, you know, do it, but, I will, you know, I'm not gonna be like a lot of people, bad people. I'm a family friend, good people, but me, I'm through the good stuff. But we'll see. I mean, iTunes cards and the Starbucks, we have $10 and some change. Well, plus anyway, that's the same, you know. I'll probably have this. This could be, you know, all moving on. But it's like that, you know, they treat me good and all that and stuff like that, you know, they do. Pay for stuff and all that, if I'm going in there. Why not, you know? Get a good treatment. Get food and all that. The best, if anything. You will love the pancakes and all that. Everything. I've been something. I had tried some sauerkraut. It's not too shabby. You know, you can taste the vinegar, you can taste the lemon, all that sour. But not too shabby. I can eat it. You know, I don't know. Okay. That's the saying, you know, I would do. But we're going to try to figure out what we're going to do indeed. You know. And plus, anyway, no movies and all that. We could walk up Hucks and all that. I definitely gotta try a 24-ounce large coffee from Hucks S'mores. Yeah, that's the same, you know. You don't get the perks and all that and stuff like that, you know, you do. I gotta go with prices and pulling over. So. You don't do all that, but then again, I kind of can walk wherever, but then again, really, you know. Oxford, people kind of say, you know, it's pretty far up. It's not too bad of a walk, you know. I don't know. Maybe people say that would be kind of closer to Burger King, McDonald's, and so on. That's it. I think that'd be more farther than it, you know, if I even like my driver. It's gonna be, you know, the dangers, yeah, but we'll see about this and stuff like that, you know, too. See what happens, you know. October 23rd, anniversary of that. Well, I was saying, you know, I didn't eat no chicken. I just didn't eat much. You know, it was quick and fast, you know, originally, you know. They take their time, and yeah. They got out of here, you know. There you go. Like, what? But that's all me, you know. If, look on their website, no. Wrote a list and stuff like that, you know. Because they said, you know, this BLT quarter pounder had more on it. Than just, you know, with all the stuff you like. You took one thing, and you take three things. Mayonnaise, mustard, and pickle. Beyond me and all that. Because if I said all that, and then put it all in. Yeah. Bug it. Does she love chicken nuggets? It's kinda maybe alternative and healthy and all that. Chicken, but then again, not really.
But we're gonna see about that and see if we can, do some subbing. But no, that's bad. That's the same. I'm glad she left the belt feeder. She can have the rest and the text. That's how I'm gonna be getting to one. They're probably out cold. And that's the thing, I have the met all the time. Met the most and the main of it. It was like that, I don't know if her other great aunt become, and possibly maybe become too. There's her other outcome. Ah, that's the thing. Who knows for me. No mistakes, that's awesome. This is good fun, people say, well, of course that. I'm happy with that, that's all you know. But I understand, I want people going to be like that. But I did, iPod Touch and all that. So like Kathy Chicken Lunch, you're going to keep that. Probably all these headphones. This mine, that goes, probably my new one for whatever, however the book goes. The Harry Potter's will keep. I want you to keep a little bit of all this stuff. She don't like those. That goes. She keep them. She don't like the white ones. I keep them. Maybe phones go in there. That goes, that's mine. I don't know how that's mine to go. Lord, I hope I didn't accidentally dip in my toast. Oh my god, I'm expecting. But then again, here, I don't know if there'll be the kicking in. Now this one had more fiber coming, but still. When it's like 10 or more, it's a big fiber. I bet Priceless, for Illinois, they have more. That's Andre Gilbert. Well, I could warn them. Austin Cooper said that's okay. That's good. Their favorite, you know, John Stamos. Jesse. He's really great. Yeah. I'd be shocked and surprised if the championship run and grab this song. Maybe the great guy. But still. I'm happy, you know, people say you don't. But it's like the iPod Touch, you know.
Yeah. I've been, yeah. The Chrome,
I know people fight for it, you know, to do it. That'd be an awesome laptop, you know.
Yeah.
But like this, I'd be happier than this. Forever. Maybe sometime. She shouldn't have no problems on all that. People gonna help her, people gonna fight for her. We'll figure something good to do with this money indeed. $43. I have that for the movies. Probably have it for Saturday. I'm gonna send Kathy to one of the people in these bars, you know. So I might get her the ones that she wants. The ones we got, you know, maybe the ones on TV. And the bars she's gonna have coming. And that bread, no preservative. Is it healthy? With these bars and these nuts, these are a good thing. And Dave Venable, you know, we're a fat boy. Come and help. Help us. They'll help me. I just wonder if I can. Get down with it. We saw another injury. I see a lot of good stuff here. She will help and find her. Just unbelievable, a good visit. Touching and a movie visit. It was a good thing. A lot of it. But let's talk about what's going on. You have the voice. It's a battleground. What was it? It could be, you know, you just have, you know, each night it's different offices about, you know, all 13, you know, blank night, you know, but I don't know, we will see about it, you know, we have the voice on Indeed. Is it 2 or 1? I don't know how it is, but it is on tonight, 7, NBC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. We got days Monday through Friday, NBC 2, 1 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Eastern, and 11 a.m. in the morning. And we're going to go with the originals, you know. It's CW tonight, I believe. I think so. Could be wrong on what the website said. But here we go. This is It will be 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. And same for Sirs and the Vampire Knights.
CW, we got Dave.
It's on Wednesday night.
I don't know, brand new season of South Park, but that's on the 30.
But Dave, you know, I don't know, QVC, but QVC, Dave Venable in the kitchen with Dave. You know, we know 3 hours. QVC is 11 a.m. Central, 4 p.m. Eastern, and 9 a.m. Pacific. So check that out. So there you go. You got news indeed. NBC Brian Williams Mondays to Friday. That's the hot one. The hottest tickets. The times of deep. 5 p.m. Central. 5:30 p.m. Central. 6:30 p.m. p.m. Eastern. And 3:30 p.m. Pacific. There you go. That's what's coming up. Check them out. Me, I'm going to watch that. Hopefully, Originals Wednesday in the morning. Well, if this bad boy, you should definitely need to do that over before. And you got to go talk about $5 box to love Crab Supreme and try to get that. That'd be the next best thing. But PlayStation 3, oh, awesome. That's what's gonna happen. $16 and some change. And hopefully that and Friday of the Vampire Diaries. And Starbucks will be $10 and some change indeed. We'll keep that and stuff like that. You know what we do? Now I will obviously take my card. Here, actually, be per card in here. I don't know, you can figure something out and all that. I need to hold it. With all that, I can get passwords and put it out on something I don't know. That's a bad thing. Some of that stuff is in my dad's in. So yeah, and the monster stuff, oh, it's coming up. I gotta do this. This is a medium. Right, we're gonna do this. If we're gonna do all this except that trap figure all this, we're gonna make it big. We're gonna give Kathy Chicken something big. Something. Need iTunes cards indeed. Nelly, who Nelly TV is already out. I guess I could do that. Yeah. I could do that, but that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna do the video. Out, gonna be gone. I'm still don't know, no Christmas shopping. Yeah. I was saying, we gotta get money over and all that. Do all that. Buy stuff, try to figure some things out. I'm gonna get good gifts. But we are looking up to Halloween upon us indeed. And I was saying that. October 23. Could it be 3 years? That could be upon. October 18. You know, ABC Family going to do their Halloween. So I see Boomerang. They put in monsters, and Sabbath, the original black and white stuff on there, so, yeah. I don't know when I'm going to be back, but hopefully, be back soon with GameCube Electrified, Berry, Blue. By the Mountain Dews, Pepsi. Excited. The energy drinks, all that, and we're doing. So, yeah. And Christmas, I might do it. That's a cool name and all that. And that's, one, the root beer. Yeah. But all this, you know, the game feel, that's about the parents. They decide. But, like, you know, the thank you take, you know. Like it's root beer and all that. It's not, yeah, root beer, but it's in it. Let's have caffeine. You know, he's like, oh yeah, like, you know, not down, kind of grandpa in an uncle. It's just soda. You know, no siree. It's energy drink. My nephew have that. You know, the whole set. Usually you waste it, it's like, you know, all of them. And I had, I think, like 210 or 207, more than Nas in the bottle, Nas in the can. You know, the healthy one at all, but it had more caffeine content, more caffeine. And drink all that, yeah, I wouldn't, you know, that would be pretty. It's not Gatorade, it's energy drinking, yeah. 18 years and older. I can feel the parents decides. And it's like Geek Bear and the Root Bear. I'm still 18 years old. And older. Just wondering, indeed, that's, you know, I never was there. Traditional color. Talk about white, blue. And then again, yeah. You know, yeah, red, white, and blue, patriotic. But still, you know, people say whatever, however. This is a good trend, now hopefully more, you know, you had your light ones, you had your import, boom, 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 now we're gonna, yeah, buddies. Light import, monster light, you know. Then you have Absolute Zero. I love both of them. Absolute Zero. That's the same. It's a, you know, that's gonna be that, you know. Grown ups too, you know. I'm gonna show somebody drinking a sugar free Rockstar. Those older, you know, older, bigger, long term machine. Now that's the same, you know. These gonna be, yeah. That'll be the future. Yeah, how we do. Yeah, they have their light, the light blue with the cans. They have their pop, they have their import. Then you have their color. Yeah. We love color. You know, Dave Enbo, KBC, and all that. We love color. I'm sure there'll be more indeed. I can see a lot of stuff here. You're gonna have a green one. You're gonna have an orange one, a purple one. That'd be pretty killer to have a black one. That'd be. A yellow one. If they have rehabs, I might try them again or
I'm really not impressed. So I might lock on lingerie or whatever. But the only thing I like was pink lemonade for tea. That's that one. Oh, the ballpark. I saw Bird Nerd. Incredible. I need to try one more. The Killer Buds of Coffee. That's a mocha. Oh, man. And what got the game feel? What's going to be the next big thing? What's going to be next? I don't know. Yeah. I wish there was Nas in the bottle, yeah. 3 years. 3 years ago. And YouTubers are new to learn. Yeah, let's request it, you know. Send me a PM private message and you can comment down below. You know, I'm doing it. Take it. I want to try Casey's Quest. I don't know that interview shot. But at prices, you know, for Illinois, they have the Hedgehog's Blueberry and Green Apple. Yeah, I do. Rockstar, they gotta continue. You know, continue to preserve their healthy trend and do some more coffees and Supercell, the Green Apple and Bubble Bear. Boom. And you got your coffees. Balls, Mean One, Chronic, Joe. Joe gotta come back with the Pop Kings, with the blue, the gray, the silver. Especially the blue. Silver, never done the show. I got no blue. All up in that. But silver, no. FMO only. Place was good. What? That's where that was, you know, was like ice cream and all that. Doesn't matter. It was so good. We had all kinds of dope pops and all that. But I gotta go and all that wrapped up. I don't know. We're not gonna be back. But when I be back, you know, it'll be Game Fuel Rapture by Berry Blueberry. Excited. The Hell Potion. Cinnamon, cheating on both. I'll do that sometime in the future. I know. But you are. That's not true. You know. So, yeah. The Christmas one, you know, I get that. Probably be drinking early Christmas present one and stuff like that. Probably will be geek beer. Root beer. 18 years and older. Game Fuel. Parents, what's up? So yeah. So this is good. I don't know. Probably fruit punch and all that. Probably so. That's good. All that. Good. I don't know. It's hard, but you know you have the healthy stuff. Not the full stuff. But it's either from cherry, fruit punch, or raspberry. That's good. I'll be up on that. And then Ward, this is the one. We got the review lab. You said you like this. Here we go. We have Jason from Screaming Energy Drink.com reviews. We got this. The review spot. Bad Cold Junkie. We got the energy drink. Poppers. This is my dad. I was surprised you know Kathy Chick ones Grin's friend have a pacer and all the problems that be on. He had V8 energy drinks. I'm not trying to give him. So that's it.
There you go.
So, say thank you to Huck 4 Illinois. Step up, deliver, and shock and surprise the fuck in a good way. Monster, Ultra Red, bringing healthy back. To BossyGoogle.com, YouTube.com, Total 4, YouTubers in YouTube land, life.
family, my friends, Kathy, Chip, one, and her family. Everybody have a great day, night, week, and all the above. Be safe, be careful. We'll be back with Gainful, Electrotron, Barry, Lubin. I don't know when, but old boy, son. 43 bucks. So there we go, indeed. So, be safe, be careful, have fun, the rest of the year, the fall, the winter, you got the snow and ice and black ice and all that, you got to do that, if everybody keep warm and pets and everybody and all that, everything. Mowing season will be ending very soon indeed. Enjoy all the fall you can, we have Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, Christmas, last of 2013. Alright, there we go. Thanks everybody, bye everybody, good morning, peace, see you. Oh yeah, I'm not done yet. Definitely gonna keep the can. I will drink up all of this. And no doubt about it, YouTubers in YouTube land, send, PM, private message, comments, all that down below, I would do, requests, and I do requests indeed. 18 years and older, this is 140 game fill, that's parents. Decision. So yeah. And check out Menopause, Midge, MTB, Moo, Fat Boy. Donate all that stuff down below the links. Donate. You helping them, you helping jugglers, the jugglers, ICP, psychopathic, you helping the whole, the whole family. And what about the Juggalo Story, that documentary? So, we got Tony out there, we got Effie, Forte, is it Al Photo Art, something like that? That's the harmonica. Effie Forte is the flute, and Tony, the voice, the singer. So there you go, indeed. Check them out. Thumbs up. PM Prime message, comments, promote, favors, all the above, shoulder support. Billy, where are you? We need community support and love more than ever. All we do. YouTube need you. YouTube gooks are lucky to have these three. Yeah, these three people, actually, five people on their channel. All of these people on their channel. So, gotta hurry up and be disappointed. So, overrated bullshit, but. I don't disappoint all that, and I'm a big, big fan of the newer stuff, the healthy stuff. It's good shit. Alright, be safe, be careful, have fun. Thanks everybody, bye everybody, good morning, have a great day, night.